Well, many, many years ago, we played a gig in Nottingham at the place called the White Bull. The police surrounded us, dragged us off stage, pepper sprayed me, took me to the police station and kicked 10 bars of shit out of me for playing this next song. We eventually got away with it in court and then were told never to play this song again. But we will always play it because at the end of the day, this song, it is not homophobic. This was actually written by our friend who is a transsexual on how she was treated. And all we did is put the music to it. So if anybody doesn't like it, fuck off!